Alright, I'm making another video, and I've decided, why not make this difficult for me? I'm already playing as dimmadome, with barely any ammo for his rifles. So I want to use the controller. It's a brilliant idea, yes I know, thank you. Thank you for all the compliments. So let's get this puppy running. I'm just a genius. I'm sorry I tell you. I'm just big brained. It's my natural nature of just being... And don't you worry. Not gonna get me killed or anything. Definitely won't get me killed. They shouldn't get me killed. But if it does, it's gonna make me upset. Now, I'm also using a PS3 controller, because I think PS3 controllers are better, and it's a limited edition red controller. I'm just pulling out all the good stops here for this horrible idea I had. What's my friend right doing? 27. So the fame rate is pretty consistent. Now let's see. That changes view. That is that. Okay, not bad. Oh, that's pretty good. Hey. So that's X. That's an Xbox 360 controls. I don't know why. It just won't go to like PS3 or anything. I guess because this is a Windows version, they expect you to go with regular controls. That's the wake mechanic. That's crouching. How do you access your Pip-Boy? That makes sense. So it's B to access your Pip-Boy? Oh, I gotta go back into settings now to change it. It's Y. What is Y? That's what I gotta ask. It's the top button. I actually do like this though with the controller. Oh, this is pretty cool though. Alright, we're gonna try this. Sensitivity's all over the place. It's a controller. Oh my god, this was what people feel like. Who must have felt like this? It's upsetting. Don't understand why. Why do people want to do this to themselves? See, even with the PS3 controls, you shoot. So see, that's the shoot. Attack back I want to change. Block. Okay. That's not gonna be that, but yeah, change CC. Would it be block? I'm gonna say that's how it should be. Let's see. Okay, good. I was worried. That is bad. Oh, gonna be so difficult, I can tell. I'm not gonna like you. I'm not gonna like you. It's only 5 minutes in, and I'm starting to hate myself. Not bad, though. Sensitivity is a little hard at times.
How about I aim my gun at you for a while, see how you like it?
Do I need to shoot you in the head, Boone? It's time to shoot you in the head, Boone. I'm sorry if I can. Behave. Yeah, I may switch back to controller.
Is the way clear?
Yes, robot voice.
Praise the creator and bless you, wanderer. The way is clear. I will lead my flock. I hope you will come find it.
Maybe I'll come find you if I'm not too mad at you. You got this, Jason? This was your idea too, Jason. You had to choose this idea. Come on. Yes, in private, Jason did dare me to use a red controller. He said my special edition red controller. I don't think he likes my special edition red controller. I think he's jealous. This man is jealous, and we all know it. How do people play like this? Not bad.
I waited to speak with you one last time before I descended to the launch pad. I want you to know that we will remember for all eternity how you delivered us to our preparations. If you would still help us. There is...
Let's talk about Chris. I think there's something wrong.
After all that you have done for us, I suppose. When Chris came to us, we tried to convince him that he was human. But this only angered him. He seemed lost. We decided to let him stay with us for a few days, over the course of which we learned that his technical skills far surpassed our own. It became clear that the Creator had sent him to us to ensure the success of the great journey. Equally clear was that Chris should labor in blessed ignorance of his humanity and his inability to make the journey himself. It is no coincidence that two humans have been vital to the success of the great journey. It is my belief that the Creator sent you and Chris, to expiate the sins of your kind against mine. Your redeemers both. Such is the Creator's will. Vision upon vision has shown me that, were Chris to accompany us, he would die in minutes. The radiation around the launch pad alone would kill Chris in minutes. The radioactivity of the far beyond is much stronger.
You basically have been using Chris.
It is the Creator's will, and I must submit. There is no malice. We would take him with us if we could.
Goodbye, Jason.
There is no...
I'm breaking command. This is stupid. I'll do this in my own playthrough, but Jason? Jason! That is such a jerk move.
Hey.
He would die in minutes.
Jason says that I am to cooperate with you on the final tasks necessary to launch the Great Journey.
How can I help?
I was close to completing work on the rockets before we were driven into hiding on the top floor. Two components were missing. Quantity of isotope. The igniting agent is highly radioactive and decays quickly. That's why we can't use the drones that leak down on the launch pad. It's no longer potent enough. I need you to find an intact, shielded container of the igniting agent.
Okay.
As for the thrust control modules, they were custom built for these rockets. They won't even launch without them.
Okay.
Very well. We don't need a huge amount. 2 to 3 liters should be enough.
Time for me to go!
Later.
I actually feel really bad for Chris. He shouldn't just be left out of the Great Journey. The career saying despicable is right. Jason is despicable for doing that to him. Alright, I don't think my computer likes a controller. I'm just gonna be honest here. I am disappointed though. Have I told you how disappointed I am? Only the good die young. That's what I say. The only the good die young. That's what I say. It's a dangerous crowd. Where do I need to go? No. Oh, that's how you move it around, no bank. That's what I said. Only the good die, yeah. That's what I said. Alright, I think I know where we're going. Go see Cliff. Actually, we haven't talked to this man yet.
Howdy. Well, butter my button, call me a biscuit if it ain't my old friend but from kid. Good Springs.
What are you doing? No guy. What are you doing in Novak?
Don't rightly know. Just got the notion to make my way to New Vegas. Reckon I'll find out when I get there.
Let's start at this
place. Novak? Not so much. When you and me, when I roll in the corner, my skin's like a bitch. Watch yourself.
You don't have skin.
Likewise, friend, likewise. Well, this ain't New Vegas. I reckon you can find what you need.
You said the men that jumped to were heading this way, right?
No, don't believe I did. Might ask around. No back folks usually see anyone traveling this way.
Goodbye.
Be seeing you.
Here. Oh, legionary god. 9mm rounds, that's pretty good. Alright, that's pretty good. How do you, Mr. Legionary? Recruit helmet is on no idea. Dynamite. That man is one dynamite.
Oh my.
I'm a whole lot better. Dab-a-dab-a-dab. Scavenger? Isotope and 9 energy. Isotope 239 igniting energy agent. Radiation suit. Mr. Radical's journal. We have to read Mr. Radical's journal. I'm sorry. It's a must now. Mr. Day One. I love this suit. I can scavenge anywhere now. Screw the rats. I hereby Christine myself, Mr. Radical. Get it? Ha! Day 4. Suit passed the first test of flying. Yo. Colors. Overnight visit to the Yucca Mountains. Didn't go too deep because something big moving around further down the tunnel. Rad level high even where I was, and I didn't feel a tickle. Go, rad suit, go. Day 5, vomited all morning. Didn't splash on suit, or I'd be pissed. Must be something I ate. Day 9, exciting. Ran across an old woman's scrapyard. Bought a glowing container for a measly 50 caps. Heading for Clark Field to prove my suit at higher rad levels. If it holds up, I'm going to pop this jar of goop open and pour it all over me. I bet I could swim in this stuff if I had enough of it. Oh yeah! Mr. Radical? Why? Mr. Radical? You died. That wasn't such a good idea. Now was it? keep your radical thoughts in your head.
I gotcha.
No, but serious, Mr. Radical, don't do that again.
But you can't do that again.
Because you're dead. You killed yourself. Because you thought you were too radical. I'm sorry about all those dad puns and stuff. I just shouldn't have made you guys go through it. But it was fun to make you guys go through it, you have to admit. Unless you guys are like a Debbie Downer or something. Oh, must be up there. Yeah, there's a little secret way to get inside the thing. Just gotta get up there properly. I think it's over here somewhere. Or do I need a... Alright, well, I haven't found it yet.
That's what I say.
Have you found the components we discussed?
An entire container of the igniting agent.
Yes, that's the stuff. The container shielding must be intact or you'd be dead by now. Now all I need is the thrust control modules. Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers, it's hard to know where the components might turn up, if they turn up. Jason has mentioned some industrial ruins to the east that are supposed to be highly radioactive.
Oh, what?
Scavengers wouldn't know the value of the modules just by looking at them. You know. Obviously, it's taken months. I was skeptical at first, of course, being a man of science. I'm the flock's resident engineer.
All right.
Of course, my skills aren't much use unless I have the right materials. That's where you come in. When I joined the flock, Jason made it clear that he wanted me to supervise the repairs, not do them myself. It would be a waste of my gifts to work on just one system at a time. From up here, I've been able to... I thought we were past all that, Smoothskin. I was human once, you know. Grew up in Vault 34, at least here. Nice upbringing if you like assault rifles and target practice. Oh, prefer machines that don't shoot people? Not so nice then. Who should maintain the vault's reactor? Hauser? Mitchell? No. Make it Haversome. He likes machines. Haversome won't mind getting irradiated. Haversome won't mind mutating. He's already ugly as it is. Haversome won't mind when his hair starts falling out after a few years. There's no connection, Haversome. You're neurotic. Bald. You call this bald, Smoothskin? I'm a monster. A monster!
Jason told me himself, the great journey is for ghouls only. You're not going.
Oh, God. You're telling me the truth, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, how could they do this to me? For 2 years? My God, I've been a joke to them. Do you have any idea how easy it'd be for me to sabotage those rockets? That'd be a joke, huh?
Come to think of it, sabotage is a great idea. This is something Doug Dimmadome would do. I bet you he would do this.
Then bring me sugar bombs. 3 boxes should do the trick. Add those to the fuel mixture and boom. I'll show those rockets.
All right, what else do you need?
To sabotage the rockets. I'll still need...
Okay. Oh my God. I can't wait to do this. I can't wait. In my first playthrough, I actually didn't know you could do this. Sabotage the rockets. Gotta go buy sugar bombs now. Ooh, I can't wait. And now I got people yelling at me in my head. I got my friend, especially Gunner, yelling, Jacob, why would you do that? Jason comes back after you blow up the rocket. That would be cool though, if he came back after you blew up the rocket. That's what I said. Press the circle! Let's get some sugar bombs. If Cliff isn't in his insane yo-whack room. If not, then I need to find some sugar bombs.
Welcome. Come on in.
I don't know if you know, but since Jeannie May passed, I've been keeping an eye on her properties. I think it's time we gave everything back to you, so take this key and make yourself at home at our motel. It'll open the room on the second floor, closest to the lobby. Hope it suits you.
Oh, thanks.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Reputation. Come on, come on. All right, we'll get a shadow bomb.
Need anything?
Many things. Show me your inventory.
Sure.
Thank you.
They got spies all over.
I haven't gone ahead. I'm on that room.
You might have noticed.
Any modulations?
As it so happens,
I'm going to cut a price to $250 because I'm just that chap.
Yeah. Pleasure.
Subject E, diagnosis complete. Begin recording. My name is Whitley. I'm a researcher at Adams Air Force Base. Until recently, I was in charge of the DuraFrame reinforcement project for the combat model iPods.
Continue.
iPod DuraFrame Subject E is both the prototype and the last functional model in this test group.
Okay.
I was prepared to make several significant upgrades to the machines. However, as the project was canceled and all DuraFrame assets are being diverted to Hellfire Armor, I'm sending this model to the Navarro outpost.
Continue.
If you're listening to this log from one of our Enclave outposts in Chicago, give this unit whatever repairs it needs so it can continue to Navarro.
That ain't happening, Eddie. I'm sorry. You're my slave now. Freddy Gibson, meet your
dad.
Nothing? Nothing? I'm not doing anything? I would never hurt a dear lady. I would never hurt an old lady. Me, no. I'd never do that. I would never do that, baby. I'm not that rude. We're gonna send these baby boomers to Mars. Just think about it. Just think about it. We gotta tell Jason right before the rocket, when the rockets are starting to leave, that we sabotage them. And he'll never know. That person was a jerk to us. He deserves this. Well, not to us, but was a jerk to that man. That man did nothing to be rude to him. They were using him and lied. So I think they very well deserve this. Wrong way. It's so easy to get lost here.
Got the sugar bombs he wanted. Should give me like a smooth 50 frames a second if I put that up. Wait, excuse me, it's lowering the frames when I take away the pistol. I try to keep it around 60 to 50 frames.
Hey. Have you found the components we discussed? The sooner we...
On the thru, I've got some sugar bombs.
I'll mix the sugar bomb. But first, I'll need...
Found the thrust control.
Indeed, you already found the igniting agent. So all I need now...
Got some sugar bombs.
I'll mix the sugar bombs into the fuel.
The rockets are ready to go, right?
Yes. I'll tell you.
To begin the great death, you mean? You are going to die. I may sound really excited about this, but... I know he's supposed to be oblivious to it, but he sounds too oblivious to it. He knows there's me here. He knows if he angers. Down the wrong thing again. He knows if he angers me, because in real life I do have a problem with lying, but I don't lie as much as I used to. But he was full on lying for 2 years. Now that is serious problems. He was telling one big fat fib. It is snow. I hate controllers. Controllers aren't bad on some games. I can play it on TF2 for sure. Ah, thank the Lord. Can't wait for the fireworks to play. Yeah, after we complete this quest, I'm ending it. Ooh, I can't wait. It'll be so fine. I hate it, boys. It's so stupid.
Oh, I love it.
They were such suckers. You put his trust in me? Which was the wrong choice. You never put your trust in some random stranger. Now I've got to go downstairs and talk to him. I don't know why I'm liked by Novak, though. I'm still trying to get... There's probably some little quests I need to complete. Now time to go visit, whatever, Chris. Get over here. Popcorn. Okay, what's Chris gonna do? Yellow. Where's Chris? At least the rocket that didn't launch. Spacesuit! Well, I've survived. So I'm just gonna say thanks for watching, and I figured we'd have a fun time today, and we did. So I will see you guys later. I will see you guys later.